It's dangerous, but it is what it is, and it's the way it works. When the bombs go off, we're not running away, we're running towards them, because that's our job, and that's what we enlist to do, and that's what we're here to do. And the fact that I know that my EOD brothers have my back, and I've got their back, and I know that we are trained up to do this, but you don't do it for the danger, you don't do it for whatever reasons. The real reasons that people do it, you get to be the guy that goes out and faces, you get to be the guy that can stop those people from losing their legs. You're not doing it for the danger or the rush, you're doing it to help. I mean, I remember visiting the Vietnam Memorial when I was a child with my dad, and he's a couple friends on the wall, and you know, to me, it was a bunch of names on a wall. You know, my dad's, he's kind of tearing up, and I didn't get it. And now, you know, we got the EOD Memorial out there, and I've got friends who are on there. And to see them on there is a whole nother thing, because that's their name, and you know what that means. You know that you're not gonna see them again. That's the end. They're not coming back. This is not a game that we play, you know. You know, they went away for 6 months and never came back. That's something to think about that people need to remember. And these are all names that people need to remember, because they really did. They gave it. And they gave their all, literally.